Come on, Wiley! Kick some of that precious booty!
Popular.
A little too popular. Those girls are gonna get me killed.
Killed?
You see that guy out there? Number two. His name's Jack. And that girl is that guy's girlfriend. Only don't tell her that, because she sure don't act like him.
You're not afraid of him, are you?
Nah. I've known millions of guys like him. The more they yell and want to fight, the more harmless they are.
Oh, yeah?
You see that look on their faces? It's war.
Central High Pride, gotta fight for that, right?
But how far do you take it? I don't know. I don't think there's anything worth fighting for.
Nothing?
I once knew this real badass who was always fighting over waves. Anyone ever came near a wave he was on, he'd go berserk, Looney Tunes. He'd fight him right there. Didn't matter how big the guy was, he didn't care. Real head case. Anyway, one day he comes across this kid on a boogie board who has the nerve to be on his way. So he says to himself, hey, I'm gonna teach this kid a lesson. Scare him. So he surfs on over to him, only he gets too close. And the skags on the board slice into the kid's head. There's blood everywhere. Kid nearly drowned.
Is he all right?
Yeah, only he's got this scar side of his head.
Well, what happened to the surfer?
He's living in Cincinnati. You know, it's funny. You get so busy fighting over waves that you never get a chance to enjoy the ocean. Life's too short for that.
So if you're not into fighting, what are you into?
I like the smell of the ocean, the purple sunsets, and surfing in the rain.
You're a poet.
Nah, I just know what I like.
Well, I think what you like is nice.
Here we are chatting away, and I don't even know your name.
Nikki.
I'm Mitchell Guzin, Nikki. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too, Mitchell Guzin.